It's up to each of us, as individuals, to find the light and to fill it up with love. Come on. You gotta acknowledge that darkness that everyone has, but then you gotta say, fuck that darkness. Yeah, fuck yeah.